Hey, hi, Don West. Which one of you guys is a doctor?
I am.
I will march down and just held my breath as long as I could. Like a ship
into no, the storm. I can find my own way.
Don West.
I'll surrender, no retreat. Right?
I will tear down every wall.
Louder and louder until you think just you're
to keep you warm. Just to bring you
exactly.
Home.
Like it's a little prom night. Come on.
I never went to prom.
Seriously?
Yeah, I'm studying for MCATs.
Well, then you, my nerdy friend, have a lot of catching up to do. Sound when you don't want
to trust. Will you take it's a lot of customers you still have.
Former customers. Now it's just a list of people I have to hide from.
No. I'm not going to do it. Nope.
Safety's life.
All I did was hit the gas pedal.
How did you
do that? Because I'm a badass princess.
You're a badass princess.
Once we get to Officer Gordon, everyone will hear about your heroism and all will be forgiven.
Is that how it works?
Maybe.
Wow. Nice suit. Okay. I'll wait for a year in your management.
Please, Captain Robinson?
Looking forward to a little space, aren't you?
Space is overrated.
What are you two talking about?
Getting tired yet?
Not tired enough to keep me from kicking your ass when this is over.
Can we just skip this? Go back to the part where we're friends again?
I have to go.
What?
I don't want your chicken.
And I don't want to hurl from space in the thermos, but here we are.
So I'm gonna give you a blood transfusion, okay?
This is about my dad's life.
That's my life too.
I really thought I could save you.
Did everything you could, Dr. Rums.
Don, I can't hold it!
He's in detention now, Judy!
No!
Then I'll do it for you!
Don! No!
Post out of the OGS! They'll die if you open the airlock!
No!
No, I'm going.
No, stop. Judy, I can hold it.
Are you sure? Is this about money again?
Forgive me, princess, if I ask for a little compensation.
You are doing the right thing as done for me.
Save a lady in the desert, dead left for dead. Put the tanker for you.
Come on!
Oh, damn it.
Besides, I've done something like this before. No, I almost died doing something like this before.
And you did it to protect Will. You're allowed to risk death for family.
Don.
What?
What do you think you are?
Don? Don.
You're telling me about your money.
Me too.
Thank you.
Do I call you Captain Dr. Robinson? Dr. Captain Robinson?
Just maybe.
I can do it.